Biden to amend Trump's China blacklist UK's Johnson says lockdown easing on course, urges caution Biden, US heading into summer of joy thanks to VaccinesYellen, Lou speak, frankly, on issues Myanmar Junta has shifted Suu Kyi to new location she seeks, trustworthy, lovable, image for China Biden says history of Tulsa riots can't be hidden UK. Housing prices rise by double digits time running out for infrastructure deal, Buttigieg says UK. Considers carbon border tax to protect businesses big companies can afford to pay higher taxes, says Biden economist Lithuanian president says Belarus nuclear plant could be blackmail instrument dimmin critical of US public policy Biden to propose $6 trillion budget Hong Kong passes sweeping election overhaul Biden says there will be supply chain issues as economy recovers Seoul Reuters North Korean leader Kim Jong-un convened a meeting of senior officials of the Workers' Party to evaluate and improve the economy in the second half of the year, state media KCNA reported on Tuesday, Kim is seeking a greater role in government to lift up an economy battered by international sanctions aimed at stopping its nuclear program, and strict border closures to ward off the coronavirus. Load era North Korea has not officially confirmed any COVID-19 cases, although Seoul officials have said an outbreak there cannot be ruled out as the North had trade and people-to-people exchanges with China before closing its border early last year. In April Kim had urged ruling party officials to wage another arduous march of work and sacrifice, linking the current economic crises to a period in the 1990s of famine and disaster. The meeting on Monday with senior officials was a precursor to the plenary meeting of the ruling party's central committee later in June, according to KCNA. Kim released a plan to bring about a tangible change in stabilizing the state economic work and people's living, KCNA said, reporting by Sangmi Char in Seoul, editing by Grant McCool.